So for number two, we'll square both sides to do away with that square root. 9 equals x over 3. Multiply both sides by 3 because that's division. We're undoing that division. Looks like x should be 27. Let's plug it back in and check it. Does 3 in fact equal the square root of 27 divided by 3? 27 divided by 3 is 9. Yep, that checks out. So there's our second one.